And we are live out here at the 10th Street Certified Farmers Market in Modesto. A great afternoon to get out and check out some of the local music and local food. It's been a great day so far, Kelly.
It really has been so fun. We've met a lot of great people that watch this show, have been watching for years and years, and it's really nice to see just this community come together for this.
Yeah, it sure is. Yeah. And we've learned about all kinds of businesses, and these days it seems like when you walk around, you just run into one coffee shop after another. But there happens to be one coffee shop that kind of stands out more than the others here in Modesto.
Yeah, to say the least. It is called, no joke, Bottoms Up Baristas. And so we put KCRA 3's Janet O on this one, and she tells us they're getting success for maybe what they're not wearing. Take a look.
Wearing bikinis to work may shock some people, but for Alex Ireland, it's all part of her marketing plan to boost business.
Well, today's cowgirl day, as you can see with her hat and my little outfit, and it changes every day.
Ireland got the idea from Seattle, where she is originally from. Right. She started working as a bikini barista at 19, and when she relocated to Modesto, she thought, why not open one here?
We did not expect it to blow up like this, and we're so thankful.
The first Bottoms Up opened in February, and 5 months later, this became the second location.
There's no better place than come and get good espresso and look at hot women.
I think it's great. It's something new and exciting.
The girls aren't shy, though they've encountered many a gawkers, but no one has crossed the line. And to keep it that way, the rule is whatever you can wear to the public pool, you can wear to work.
You're always going to have those few people that don't agree with you and what you do.
As for drinks, it's not all coffee here. They also serve a combination of Red Bull drinks, including the One Night Stand.
But this is the most popular.
Yeah. And it's doing things differently that Ireland attributes to their success, along with their uniform they wear to work. In Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.